Hi, friends! Back to do Zoophonics, and Miss Nina's going to help me. So we're going to just start out with all, and boy, we have a lot that we've done so far. So we're going to go through them, and then I have a new friend I want to share with you. So, you ready? Brown bear, what do you see? I see...
Allie Alligator. Allie Alligator says...
Very good, friends. Allie Alligator, Allie Alligator, what do you see?
I see Bubba Bear saying buh.
Very good, friends. I hope you're doing this with us, because I know you know how, and I know you know the sounds. Okay. Bubba Bear, what do you see? What's next?
I see Katina Cat saying...
Katina Cat, what do you see?
I see Dee Dee Deer says duh.
Very good, friends, you're doing it. Dee Dee Deer, what do you see?
I see Ellie Elephant saying eh.
Very good. Ellie Elephant, what do you see?
I see Francie Fish saying,
very good. Francie Fish, what do you see?
I see Gordo Gorilla saying, guh.
There you go. Gordo Gorilla, what do you see?
I see Honey Horse saying,
Honey Horse, what do you see?
I see Any Inchworm saying, eh.
Any Inchworm, what do you see?
I see Jerry Jellyfish saying, juh.
Jerry Jellyfish, what do you see?
I see K.O. Kangaroo saying k.
K.O. Kangaroo, what do you see?
I see Lizzie Lizard saying
ugh. Good, friends. Lizzie Lizard, what do you see? A new friend? You see a new friend? Oh, who's this? Missy Mouse, what do you say?
Missy Mouse says,
So we're going to play a game with Missy Mouse. It's Missy Mouse, are you in the, and we have to name the colors. Are you going to help me? Okay, great. So here, Missy Mouse is hiding somewhere in these houses. So, let's see, Miss Nina said her favorite color is blue. I wonder what your favorite color is. So we're gonna say, and you can say it with me because you remember this, I think. It goes like this. Missy Mouse, are you in the bright blue house? Let's see, let's look and see. Oh no, she's not there. I wonder where she could be hiding. Say it with me, friends. Missy Mouse, are you in the yellow house? Very good. Is she in there? Let's look and see. No. I wonder, do you think she might be here? You ready? Oh, whisper it this time. Maybe we're too loud and we're scaring her. So let's whisper it. Okay, you ready? Missy Mouse, are you in the pink house? Is she in here? No, where could she be? Missy Mouse, where are you? Maybe she's in this house, the red house at the very bottom. You ready? Missy Mouse, are you in the red house? Oh, I hope she is. Oh, no, she is a tricky little mouse. Where could she be? Let's try green. Missy Mouse, are you in the greenhouse? Let's see. No, she's not there either. So we know she's either in the purple house or the orange house. Which one do you think she's in? You know, my favorite color is purple. So I want to kind of go with purple. What do you think? Should we try purple? Okay, let's try purple. Missy Mouse, are you in the purple house? Let's see. Oh, there she is. Here's our Missy Mouse. We found her. She was hiding in the purple house. All right, friends, thank you so much for doing Zoophonics with us today. Bye-bye.